to be on the stage, and you're one of them.
Melanie versus Katie, sing for survival. The act who received the fewest votes from the public is Melanie.
Last week for me was intense. I was a mess, an absolute mess.
We might have took another knock to our confidence. Yeah. Tried to make an up to do this week.
X Factor is the biggest opportunity I've had. I have tried to make it in the music industry, and I'm really proud of that. I flew over to America, and I tried to make it out there. I had doors shut in my face, but nothing's ever easy that's worth fighting for.
A new week.
Yes.
New fight.
Yes.
Forget last week.
Yes. Cheryl's lovely, and she really helped me out.
This week I've chosen a far more cooler song than I've given Katie before. Still keep a quirky little thing in your performance. Yeah.
I think she's a bit of a battler, this girl. You know, she gets in the bottom two, bottom lip comes out, very sulky, and then she comes back with a great performance every time.
This is my moment to put previous weeks behind me and make a fresh start and move on.
You and me used to be together, every day together, always. I really feel that I'm losing my best friend. I can't believe this could be the it's real well, I don't want to know. Head in my hands, I sit and cry.
You're a fighter, and to succeed in the music business, you have to be tough, you know, and you always seem to work better when you're under pressure. You're in the bottom two, you bounce back. That was a brilliant performance. I love the image. And Katie, I'd like people to give you a chance and judge you on your vocal ability, not the silly stories in the press.
Thank you very much.
Katie, I think for me, I don't know, for some reason I didn't connect with that. It seemed like you were thinking about the performance and thinking about where you were moving, and it looked like you were gonna knock over the mic stand. I don't know what it was tonight. I think everybody's full of nerves, and for me, you perform better when you fight on your Save Me song. I don't know why. Wow.
Katie, it kind of fell apart in the middle, didn't it? A little bit. Yeah, the kind of the vocals went off. It looked like you were
struggling.
You know what? I absolutely just had the time of my life up here, and you know, I just put everything into it. And if it means that emote falters, that there's that passion in that, then I'm sorry.
No, look, nothing to apologise about. I mean, look, parts of the performance, by the way, were brilliant. I mean, I love the whole staging, love the look, and I also like the fact that you're not a whinger. You know, you're not. You've had a couple of tough weeks, and you come back battling every time, and I think that's what every great recording artist needs.
Thank you.
I like you.
Love that about you. You are a fighter. You are eccentric, you are a drama queen, but it's all part of what I absolutely love about you. And I want to say thank you, because sometimes it's hard when you are caught in negativity and all of that to be strong, but you absolutely are, and I love that. Thank you.